I will not take money from pussies. I realize, so going forward now, dude, there's nothing I can't do, Dan. My confidence now is on all-time high. I woke up this morning. I took 4 days off. I don't know if Josh Price is on here and a couple of the other guys that are doing stuff with me. I laid out a whole new game plan for probably about another 6 streams of income on other stuff outside of the comeback that I'm going to go and I'm going to have up and running in the next 35 to 45 days. Something clicked inside of me when I got married, the confidence and the fact that, like, it was some piece inside of me that had been missing for a long time that now I truly believe, like, dude, I am unstoppable.
Your base is stronger.
It fucking A, it is, right? Like, the trust. There's a level of trust for myself that I have for myself, plus this whole family of people. You know, her dad just died. Her brother gave it away. Like, if you would have heard some of the speeches about how much of a – I don't want to talk about myself too much, but, like, how good of a guy I am and how the things that I don't see from, like, my brother and from her sister, it made me look at myself a little bit different. So now, on top of you guys in here, right? Like, dude, I need to fucking help you guys. I will not take money from pussies, right? Like, that's not what I'm not saying. You're a pussy. That means a bunch to me. Like, I take that very, very seriously. And I'm not, if people want to go to AA and do what they need to do, but I don't believe that ever fucking speaking negativity over my life is going to ever and tell myself I'm diseased or sick or hurting is ever going to make me fucking any better. It just doesn't make sense. Right. This morning, because my mind has shifted, I spent the first hour of my day, because I woke up feeling really, really good. I spent the first hour of my day meditating on the thought process that I could change the world, repeating to myself, I can change the world. I can change the world. I can change the world. Like, until like, sounds fucking stupid, or maybe I'm crazy, or like reps or habits or whatever, but my strength to go where I'm going needs to be even stronger than I'm at right now. So when I ask you, do you believe in yourself and what does it take to build confidence? What I was really looking for is for you to tell me, what work do you need to do on yourself to make yourself stronger every day? And you might not know that answer, and I was trying to help you figure that out. It's simple. As writing down every day, I'm confident motherfucker. I'm a confident motherfucker. I'm a confident motherfucker. And if you know this about, like, what you just said about your drinking, when you don't give a fuck about, I don't give a fuck about all y'all, right? Like, you want to throw it all out. The truth is, you only have so many fucks to give. I can't think of that book. I didn't write the book, obviously, but it's about how many, who do you truly give a fuck about? And understanding that, because then if we take it down to the nucleus of who you are and what you're doing in the alliance, we talk about these domes, there's going to become a core group of people that you care about that you need to be confident for. I think you're doing awesome. What I'd like you to do is start working on yourself every day. Like do the reps. Like, when I first started doing this, I'd write down, I'm a champion, I'm a champion, I'm a champion. Like, literally hundreds of times I'd take the time to write it down to where I believe that shit. That's what I want you to do.